Hello, I'm going to be playing some Minecraft. So, first of all, I'm going to be checking out a bunch of free packs which you can get access to by just pressing enter in search, filter, Minecoins free, click away, and then you get all these free packs. So, I'm going to create a new one and let's see which one we'll try first. Ooh. I think we'll go Dairycraft. Ooh, okay. Find all 15 chests in the house. Helps with normal growth and then conversion. Okay. Okay, let's just drag these here. Don't know why that's important, but let's just quickly go to our settings and change some key bindings. Ooh, chess. This must be very important, I'm guessing. Okay. Mm. all pretty much the same stuff. So I need four more. The fuck are they? Hey, there's one. Make that three more. Sworn I've checked everything. Guessing it's this one. The fuck? So it must be in the house. But where? What the fuck? You piece of shit. Alright, let's read this. Are you in the correct engineer? Blah blah. Go to the deck in the back of the house and speak to Jenny and Akim. Okay. Oh, it's open now. So you think your nutrients are working on the farm at night? It really helps to have good night vision. Can you tell me which nutrient would help with that? This. Night vision, vitamin A. Here's a milk boost that should help your night vision if you ever need it. Akim. Whoops. I said Akim. Super strong for my age, which is just as well, because farmers need to be super strong for all the heavy work we do. Protein's pretty useful for helping with my strength. Can you guess which of these is a good source of protein? Is it phosphorus? Oh wait. Chicken, lesion, and fish. So not that. Banana. Kale? No. Fucking tomato. Cheese. Yes, and tastes great too. Once you've spoken to Jenny, we need some help with the slice. Silos. What the fuck? Hi there, so you're who Akim sent to help. I hope you're up to the task. We need to get these 25 hay bales into the silo, but the ladders have broken off. You'll need to jump to get to the top, and these milk boosts might also help you out. Whoops. Alright, fall right to the bottom. What the fuck? How in the fuck? Let's cheat this a bit. Cause fuck your little parkour shit, you fuck. Oh, that took me so long. Fuck this one. Not doing this one. What the fuck is that shit? Fuck yeah, parkour shit. Let's just delete that. Nah. Fucking hopefully plants doesn't have stupid shit like that. What the fuck? Nice. Ooh, what do we have here? Is this just learning? Are these just learning? What the fuck? I don't wanna learn. Sunlight and carbon dioxide and water create a photosynthesis which creates glucose, which is sugar, plus oxygen. Whoa. Which just keeps talking. Let me out.
Let's first go over the basics of photosynthesis.
I don't care about photosynthesis.
A plant will take in carbon dioxide and water. Take those two things together with sunlight.
Why is her voice so loud? No, it doesn't let you out. What the fuck? At least there's no shitty parkour like before. My god, that was bad. Synthesis.
Look at you go! You got it right! Let's move on to the next question.
What is the outside of the plant called?
I'm sorry, but that's not
is not part of the plant cell. Fuck off.
Nucleus.
Which part of the plant is underground?
Yes, you got it! Congratulations! Let's move on to the next question.
How many fucking questions? What is the middle of a plant cell?
Yoinks, that's not the correct answer.
What was a fucking vacuole?
Let's move on to the next question.
Which one of these absorbs the most water?
Look at you go! You got it right!
Oh, thanks.
Let's move on to the next question.
The chloroplast and mitochondria are in the nucleus. No. Vacuole. Probably vacuole. What does the plant use for photosynthesis? Glucose, carbonate, water, carbon dioxide, and sunlight.
Oh, there we go! You got it right!
Mm-hmm.
Oh no! Oh, you didn't pass my quiz! No worries though, you can just try again.
Fuck off! Plant cell. Fuck, I'm dumb. Which part of the plant is on the ground? The root.
Yes,
yay, two.
Congratulations.
Whoa. Shut the fuck up.
Let's move on to the next question.
Just shut the fuck up. What is the middle plant cell?
Oh, there we go. You got it right.
Oh, good.
Let's move on to the next question.
I fucking hate quizzes. The chloroplast and mitochondria are in the... back you all.
Let's move on to the next question.
What does the plant use for photosynthesis?
Or carbon dioxide and sunlight? Welcome to the plant room. Here, I'll explain to you how to like that. It looks like you're ready for the big world now. Meet me outside where I'll explain to you the last thing you need to know.
Okay, so not this way. Why am I doing this to myself? Oh, she's right there.
Welcome to my garden. It's exciting, isn't it?
No. Where the fuck did she go? Okay, where do I go? Nah. Who can be fucked on? Let's see what else they got. Let's delete that. Ooh, I like TNT.
Three, four, five.
this had been real TNT, we would all be in trouble.
Why are they gonna be like this? Okay, worlds. Okay. Let's check this one out. Find all 16 colored walls. Go to 2017, go to unknown. I'll go to 2017 first. All 16 concrete powder. Get back to this, and I'm back. So just grab all this stuff. That was weird, but yeah, I'm clearly not used to flying elytras. I saw it again now. Thank you. cleric. Okay, what else they got? It's not bad. Pretty entertaining. Minecraft's 10 years. Let's check that out. Give their 10 years a look. Anniversary golden minecart. Fuck yeah. Yeah, this is really nice. Kind of cool that they do all this now. And the chorus fruits. Vertical water, nice. Welcome to the vault. Here you'll find every block in Minecraft safely under lock and key. Not really, it's much more high tech than that. The vault uses a super secret 6-digit code, which you'll never guess. Now what was it again? Having looked after Minecraft's blocks since day one, I'm getting awfully forgetful. I really should write it down somewhere. Ha. 170509. Mob gardens. Enter the mob gardens, you'll need to solve the riddle of the eggs first. Three of these eggs contain levers which open the gate to the mob gardens. It's up to you to find out which. Here are some clues to get you started. 1. Play a jingle and I'll flap and wriggle, but don't feed me chocolate for my kind, it's toxic. It's chicken. Roses are red, violets are blue, give me a hug and I'll hug you back, boom. Creeper. They travel in hauntings and are most certainly daunting. These tall chaps will disappear in a snap. Enderman. Okay. It's pretty easy. Whoops. Is this it? Nothing again. Okay, so let's go all the way over here. This place is trippy as. Okay, so I need to go this way. It's very interesting. How it's lit by both standardized and redstone torches. It's a nice little touch. Fucking roller coaster and a half, my god. Oh, a bit of stuff up with liftoff there. That's okay. It's a bit darker here now. Which I was just in. To the south, golden apple. This is insane. Props to the devs. Ooh, that looks cool. Am I just going in circles? Oh no. Holy shit. It's not bad. let's see if it lets me adjust the settings for this world. Okay. Let's do a quick little fly around. Get that sneak preview. Ah. There we go. That is really nice. Wow. Give a full round view. It's insane. Check out that artwork now. Ah, it looked a little better. Let's see if we find something else. No way they did this on Superflat and built it up. That's cool. It's probably more hidden things. What's that little potion that lets you... did a pretty good job. I've left plenty of room. That's not bad. I reckon I'll just leave that at that. Not bad.